today is the International Dog Day.
This is Zoe.
So she is a dog which I rescued, which is paralyzed. And she is here in terrific hands in Tears of Compassion. That's an NGO. And I want to talk to you about 9 points to reconsider what to consider to have a dog if you not have already a dog. So, number one, it helps your emotional well-being. Number two, it's excellent security. Number three, it increases your mood immensely. Number four, it helps you to increase your social interactions. And it helps your blood pressure to lower it and to lower your stress. It improves your physical well-being and it encourages you also for a healthy fitness routine. It may reduce your cardiovascular diseases and overall it makes you a better human being because of the commitment you make, because of the responsibility, the patience and the selflessness you're practicing. All right, so happy dog day. Zoe, check. Hello. Okay, Zoe says bye. Bye.